I am super confused right now. Where am I supposed to be going? What am I supposed to be doing at the moment? I guess we can just climb down here. Alright, so that may have been good or a bad thing idea. What is that sound? Oh, hydroponics, that's right. I'm gonna turn you off right now. But what is that? Oh, just water. Oh, so that's how I get down here. Alright, nifty. I don't understand what that is. It's something to do with the science of bees. Daibin Maha. Great. That is... Oh, it's for smoke. That's cool. I'm gonna shank a bee. Perfect. Nope, can't go in there. That is electrocution. Let's... Hold on, where does this one go? There, perfect. Oh my god, it's a bunch of bees. Not... It's like... Just... Oh my... That is weird. I pulled that to the left. Alright, so how do I turn this guy off? Vessel's faucet. Oh, here we go. You turn off. Oh, so I gotta do this. Okay. So this is B. Wait, there we go. There, perfect! Is that exactly? Did you drain all the water out of there? Sure shit you did. More stuff that I don't need. That stuff I don't need. Wow, there's some weird lag whenever I open a door. Oh, what are you? Wow, there's too much glare on you. Alright, so you're probably important. This is gas. And what is in here? So help me God if it's fucking spoons. All unmarked. This is not a very good scientific operation if all your shit's unmarked, dude. Oh, wow. Hey, guys. Vasily. Oh, I don't want to go back into the evil thing. I want to stay in the nice place. The happy world. What is this? Sample ready for examination. Get out of here. Perfect. You can just do that for a little bit. I'm having way too much fun with this. Okay, that was a little janky. Fucking, they have thought of everything in here. Alright, no smoking in the med bay. Good rules to live by. Okay, don't need that. Alright, let's go to the fucking evil world. I'm so fucking disappointed. Oh shit, hold on. What is this? What is... Oh my god. Oh my god. So that's how this thing works. Is this Stargate? Is that a... That is a Stargate. I'm gonna call it right now. Alright, so where is this thing that I was looking at? Over here. Is it a pack of smokes? No, it's not a pack of smokes. Is it underwear over there? No, please, get over it. Just, wow. Is it a boot? Is it a boot? No, it's not a boot. What is it? Is it a sock? Nope, that's a boot still. I don't understand, buddy. What do you want me to do? Can I move this? I don't think I can. It's right here. I know it's here. I just need to find it. Just help me. Great bees, help me for fuck's sake. I can hear sounds of it. Wait, is that it? Nope, that's nothing. This is really fucking annoying. Can I open this thing? I have no fucking idea what I'm supposed to be doing with you. Like, is it anywhere else in here? Why does this guy always want to kick the crap out of everything? Now, here we go. It's probably to go upstairs here. Yep, just came up here to punch some boxes. No, this is gonna hurt. Okay, this should be better. Just climb up here and then just do something. I'll be honest, I don't know what I'm doing at the moment. You guys may be surprised to hear that, but most of the time, I don't know what I'm doing. Like, at all. No, please go down. No, please go down. Wow, that was a weird sound. What the shit do you want from me? Now, I guess we can go up here. That's fine, too. Just figure this thing out. What does this do? Yeah, sure, whatever. Okay, just making me clean. That is totally cool. I'm totally down for taking a space shower. Control room. What? Oh, I was like, what is that? An evil, terrible, freaking glow. Yeah, it's just my flashlight. How do I turn this bad boy on? When you don't know what you're doing, just start clicking shit. It'll probably work out for the best. Let's see. That's garbage. I don't need that. I need answers! Answers as to what I'm supposed to be doing here. Oh, what is this? Tom, please send this to your HQ. I forget to inform you that our Kowalski character checker ID is missing. Alright, so stuff is going on there. Notice, Titan Base. Proceed with research the best you can. It is unfortunate to hear about Karen. We'll notify her family immediately. Expect to read. Oh, that's super sad. Don't need that. I don't need this either. Jesus, there's so much stuff. I just need to fucking find a thing to do things. Just flaw. Oh, here, what does this do? Oh, it's just a bathroom. Oh, wait, pictures. Games. 1 of 92. Are you telling me you've already decided that 92? Oh my gosh. And you're just gonna kinda fuck off and end the magazine here. A shitty Illuminatus clone. Wow. Thomas Greenzel, Green Isle. A peek into the future. Risa. Cool. Mark Obo. Bertle B. Why do we have that? Oh, special offer. Collect all of them. Hey, I had one of them. I had the one with the B on it. Yes, I want to subscribe to Bertle B for $19.99. Hell yeah, I want to start collecting Bertle figures. Green Isle. Alright, just God, dude, I don't know what I'm doing. It's just really complicated. Oh, what does this do? All right. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Oh, shit, yes. This is what I'm talking about. I'm gonna fucking laser the shit out of everything. Hold on, I got this. Yep, that is adjusting the beam. There we go. No, no. Not what it just, no. What are you doing, beam? Ah, God. Alright, so good enough. Turn that off. Ow, legs. Gotcha. Alright, so you're completely out of here. Everything has been burnt to heck. Oh my God, it's a leg. If that's your battery. Cool. Oh, oh my God, he's got a prosthetic leg. That's weird. Cool. Evil version. What the heck are you? Super cool. Alright, let's just continue on. Oh, crap, there's a lot of, like, canned soup. What does this say? Eyesight test. 2060. I don't know what that is, so I'm gonna assume that's pretty decent. And by decent, I mean horrible, because he's wearing eyeglasses. A mandible. Second knee ligament sprain. Pregnancy test, negative. But higher FSH. What is in here? Nope, open that bad boy. Oh, that's just garbage. I don't need that. Mental stress and family issues. Fractured finger cast 2 weeks nest. STD blood. Wow, STD blood test. Negative. Oh, shoot. That's eerie. Oh. He must have been Karen's husband. That is super sad. Oh my God, she's gone off the fucking deep end. She's killed all these people. Oh my God, she's unstable.
I knew you had to bring that up. Like I said, there was nothing left for me in the crew quarters. But I felt too afraid to keep going. That needed to stop. So I blocked my way out. Now the only way to go is forward.
Okay.
Yes, Patrick. It's clear where I need to go to end this. I need to face the entity.
Holy crap, so you...
I could also climb out through the air vents if I wanted. But to where? To the darkness I saw out there a week ago? Patrick, my love. I know how this will need to end. I have to go down there and face that thing. The door has been open all this time. All I need to do is step through it. I've been here, what? A year already? Of course I'm sick. I'm sick of everything. I'm sick of the realm of bars. I'm sick of the realm of beer. I'm sick of being alone. Oh, Patrick. I so miss Ethan and Jess. I miss the people I was here with. Even I and any stupid camera. I see the full couple, their cat, and... I miss life, Patrick. I just want to go home. Why would I be recording this?
Alright, so you have totally lost it. This is not good. One of two things is gonna happen. One, she's dead. Two, She's crazy and wants to eat my face. I hope she's dead.
I just read that without external circadian cues, human day lengths can vary between 18 and 52 hours. So I can't rely on my sleeping rhythm when estimating time. It's probably around mid-April. And time for yet another diary entry from yours truly. I've managed to break into every room on the station in search of anything worth salvaging. Mainly I've been looking for some entertainment and ways to record this diary. Lan's music cassettes have been the most handy for that task, and frankly, I feel he owed them to me. The thing in the lab gives me the creeps. It makes me feel so warm and soothing, but my rational mind refuses to comprehend it. I try to visit the lab as little as possible because something just feels out of place.
Okay. So that's weird. Take this guy. Alright, so what is the guy gonna say to him about all this crap? No, this is... wait a minute. It's just music. Yep, music. Get out of here. What about you, gentlemen? Teach me, Mr. Pull. Alright, so I can't mess with that. That one doesn't want to work. That's fine. What about this guy? I don't know what this is. Hold on. Emotional one, run strong. I don't understand what that is. What is this? What? What does that do? That's probably important. What is this guy? Help, I've already read that, but I want to get that out of the way. Alright, so now I got everything. Oh my god, I actually have to play it.
It's been a month.
Alright, so we listened to everything. That's kind of spooky now. Alright, so we got everything. Let's go. Oh, Jesus. Stop that beer cans. Oh, what is this? I don't need that. Kitty! Warming. He's a little, what's the cat's name? Toby. Ah, Toby seems really cute. Gloves, good times. Alright, so what's your deal? What do you do exactly? You're weird. Oh, crap, that was a chair. What's over here? Oh, it's blocked off. Guess that's one way of keeping me from going there. Oh, hey, what are you? You're doing weird stuff. What is that? Go down there. I want to check that out. That seems super important. Alright, so climb up this guy. Oh, I see. So, yeah. Oh! More broken legs. Alright, so let's go up here first. We'll see if we can shut off the fan somehow. And then just, you know, continue onwards. There we go. Guess we're going into the bathroom. Nothing creepy about that. Not at all. Flush all that toilet paper down. Time, space, facile, Romanach. More video games. That looks interesting. That is a wrench. That's a really gross toothbrush. That's a really gross thing. Alright, so we pretty much explored everything right now. What is this? Whiteboard markers? I don't need those. Oh my god. You have been here for a while. Wait, what is that saying? Healing through self. Oh, healing yourself through art, app stuff. Oh my god. She made the Triforce. And the seal of Metatron. And like a Rubik's Cube. Here we go. That's what I need. Turn that bad boy. Nope, wrong way. Now, go slightly up. Yes, that is exactly what I meant to do. For once, something just came to fruition. Alright, I don't need to worry about that. My legs heal quick. Perfect. Alright, what is down here? What is so spooky and creepy? Oh man, maybe we'll find the cat. What is that sound? Why does it sound like the bloop? Like, if anyone's ever heard about that on the, you know, Wikia or Wiki page or anything. I don't like that sound. It sounds like something's coming after me. No, that's broken. No, seriously, I do not like this right now. Oh, hey, look, what is this? That's nothing. You know, you might want to put your helmet on. Oh, crap, what are you? Aw, oh, Toby. I never found you, buddy. I'm sorry. That's weird. Keep clear 2 meters. Why 2 meters? I'm gonna do it. No. Oh man. Clear 2 meters. What is this thing? Why can't I open this? What? I don't rightly understand what is going on. Okay. Here, just Toby, show me the proper way here. Wow, this is hard for me to... There. Oh my god, it is. It's an alternate universe. Holy crap, it's totally an alternate universe. This is the weirdest. Alright, where's my kitty thing? Where's my cat collar? Oh, it's floating around here. There we go. And I have a seizure again. Alright, so what's the deal here? Darn it. Can I turn that off? No. Can I turn this off? No. Can I turn these off? No, absolutely not. Alright, so I guess we're heading backwards. There's gotta have been no reason for this. Oh, yep, right here. I don't know what that does. We're going downstairs now. Nope, that's a fan. Don't put my face in there. That'd be a bad idea. Just keep going here. Oh, look, more fucking bees. Oh, look, a little bee nest there. That's nice. I would definitely put my shield, like my helmet on. Keep me from bees. don't know why we have lights here. Oh, perfect. Going up. Nope. Get. Come on. There we go. Like a champ. What fucking purpose could you possibly have? Oh, power distribution. Oh, so it's not working on those areas. I'm gonna feed the stuff there. Perfect. Yep. And as you can tell, I'm doing good things. Alright, so I don't know how to fix that. What the... Oh, it's pressing E. But why did the Geiger counter sound happen? Back door. Fire extinguisher. Good to know. Always make sure you have a fire extinguisher. What the shit? I just went through here. What? So what's the deal? What is in here? I know I need something super important in here then. Hold on. What is this? Okay, so that is making a weird sound. Oh, I gotta do this. What the? What? Why? Alright, so I need sector 2 here. So this would be sector 2. Oh, yep, there we go. Okay. Alright, so that's a thing. Now. This is freaking complicated. Hold on. Hold the fucking phone here. I'm gonna get this. Just knock that off. I don't need these things. Oh! Shit, so that's how I do it. Okay, so this is... Yeah, I gotcha. These little knobs to move these things. You see, because I was just moving them small increments, I didn't see really how far I was going. I didn't see that they were actually moving. Alright, so then we got... There we go. Alright, so that's perfect. Look at that. These lights are gonna go green now. At least they freaking hope so. Alright, perfect. So yeah, that did good. Now I can go to the crane room and have everything fixed up. Nor the control room. I guess it's not the crane room. Here we go. Absolutely awesome. What am I doing? Alright, so that is... Hold on, I gotta look here. Oh, so that thing over there needs to go... Yeah, I see. It's a bunch of blockage. Okay, cool. I'm pretty good at these. Just kidding. I'm terrible with them. Keep going. There we go. Right, nope. Just hold on. There. Leave it right there. Drop that bad boy. Drop it like it's hot. And magnetize the shit out of it. Perfect. Raise that fucker up there. Get it out of here. And we're gonna take it, we're gonna move it over here. Because that stuff is for losers. Look at that. Awesome. I'm basically a crane operator. I mean, let's be real. I'm pretty friggin' fantastic at this. There. Drop it. Come on, go faster. We ain't got all day. Nope, nope, nope. Not what, okay. This'll work, probably. Yeah, it's working. All right, just turn that off. All right, so that went pretty well, I think. You know, that's not a bad thing. Bravo for me. Let's go down and open that thing. Let's go take a peekaroo and see what's up there. I forgot how to get there already. Oh, this way. That's right. This is the one that's blocked off. And then we go here, and we break our legs. We keep running. And we figure someplace that I made a mistake. A terrible, terrible mistake. There we go. Just gotta go back up here. This is the place I need to be. The cargo bay. Look at that. Majestic. What is all these things? These all look... I really want to know what you do. Just kick the flammable stuff. Alright. Perfect. It's just... it's beautiful. It's for some reason super foggy in here. Why is the cargo bay so foggy? Is that like a prerequisite? Oh, I'm sorry. We have trolleys. That is fucking cool. Bays. Report. What is this? There are three of us left. Technician Kowalski disappeared 2 weeks ago. Dr. Roman was killed yesterday. Come to the conclusion that the object below has affected us somehow. Is much more capable than we suspected. We decided to destroy it and everyone exposed to it. Hopefully our data will help people understand the subject better. There should be no further attempts to land here. Well, I'm gonna ignore that. And, oh, hold on, can I... oh, I thought that thing out the window was a button I could click. No, I really want to take the tram. I really, really, really want to take the tram. I think taking the tram would probably be the coolest thing out here right now. Like, in fact, I would pretty much do anything I could to take the tram. Like, even if I don't need to take the tram, just give it to me. Just let me have the tram. Alright, so I got this key. What else should I be doing now? Like, what is my other purpose? Like, I know I've got two keys. I'm looking for the last one. But where? The other one's kind of always pointing me in the right direction. Can I really not do the fucking tram? Are you serious? That really bums me out. Like, incredibly bummed me out. That sucks. That's something I don't need to read. I already read the other ones. Yeah, dude, I can't even take the tram. Freaking weak. Lame. Alright, guess we're going backwards. I mean, we'll figure something out next to do. Then we'll stumble across some kind of evil thing. Now, never go under a lifted object, otherwise you'll get squished. Yep. Oh! Fucking perfect! Amanda pull. Oh. I am sorry, Amanda. Oh, jeez. Alright, so. Oh, cool, we got a flashlight. Thanks, Amanda. Sorry about your loss. Wait a minute. Did she kill Amanda? She killed Amanda. I'm calling her right now. Alright, let's go into Amanda's bedroom and see if she's got it. Because he had the other one. The other pole. And then that means she would most likely have it. Especially since she is the, what's it called? The super important person. Alright, I just gotta find... Oh, here we go. Crew quarters. This is gonna be totally good. This is gonna be great. This is gonna be a bonding experience between you and me. Yeah. We're just talking, watching these things like glitch out and lag. Yeah, it's a nice time. Alright, just... Amanda Pollock. No, wait, not Pollock. I think Pollock is an insult. To Polish people. Here we go. Nope, not that. It's not what I needed. I need this one. Aw, you have a little bonsai tree. What is this? Data-driven analysis. Don't need this. Ah, as her husband. Hard at work. Intelligence and attractive. Oh, intelligence is attractive. Employee uniform. More employee uniforms. More of this stuff. Notes too. Time and space. I don't need that. Let's see here. Manager is Gottfried Jacquard. Manipole. On planet Earth. Titan. Operating directive. Alright, let's see what your bathroom looks like. Really tidy. Oh, what is this? What does that do? Oh, this is the door. Alright, cool. Really? I am super stumped now. Alright, what was the other one here? This is Vasily. That's Karen. Oh my god, Karen's gonna be in there. She's gonna be in her room, I know it! There we go. Wow, you have a sloppy bonsai. Really? Poor bonsai. Cigarettes all over the place. Alien cell therapy. Rebecca Jones, but I don't even know what that means. Just a bunch of vodka. Oh, here we go. Toby. What is this? This must be the way to kill a bastard. Small pleasures. What is the deal with this? That's eerie. Are you serious, Vasily? Not cool right now. Europa. You look so much away from me. No, you took so much away from me. But I still find myself missing you. No more grumpiness. SRIs. As a serotonin something inhibitor. Retake inhibitor? Yeah. Yep. Oh my god. Beer. You love your beer and cigarettes, dude. Alright, let's check out the bathroom here. Oh, dude, come on. The Cold War. Let me tell you about the Cold War. It wasn't that cold. It wasn't that much of a war, actually. It was just kind of like, hey, Russia, fuck you. And Russia was like, dude, that's fucked up. Fuck you. And that was pretty much it. Alright, so the last one we got is this lady here. Oh shit, Toby's care. I didn't even see that. Hey. Are you in there, Toby? No, you're probably dead. Alright, let's go stick the key in there and then find out what we gotta do next.